Thank you. done. The tunnel is complete. Now all we have to do is stop the English from hating the tunnel. The newspapers are full of horror stories about invasions of killer moths and rabid rats and legions of Frenchmen stinking of garlic. Let's see to it that this nonsense is banished to the realm of legends. It appears the people's fears are unfounded. The Queen brought back neither killer moths nor rabid rats on the grand inaugural journey through the tunnel, but merely the French Prime Minister. We have a completely different problem. Construction costs are twice as high as planned. On top of that, there are unexpectedly hefty maintenance costs. It'll be ages before this thing becomes profitable.